These are Viking weapons in Blade and Sorcery. And if we hold it up above ourselves for 5 seconds, it will get struck by lightning and have lightning abilities. And it can also be done with other things like swords, flails, and even maces. Let's test them out on some enemies.